And hit the bell icon to stay updated with the latest.